Well, I think there's a lot of different leaders. There's the leaders on the ice and leaders in the room. What makes them good? I think on the ice, a guy's gonna work as hard as he can every day, and that's gonna show him. That's gonna show the way to the other players what to do. And off the ice, the guy who's gonna always be behind you and cheer for you. I think that makes them a great leader.